Meta-do-da.
Okay, guys, after mining quite a lot, I managed to get some strong essence. I basically farmed, I also went mining a bit, and managed to get those. And I think I did my math wrong, but whatever. So, we need just some aluminum now, which we have over here. And then we use this to make. Where? I think it's here. There we go. Bam, aluminum seeds. So now, never be short of aluminum if we ever need it, which we'll want for alumite. So see, I've been doing quite a bit of stuff. Throw here, gather this now. There we go. Now we can grow aluminum. And this is what I did always with any seeds. I just planted one, harvested it, and waited for me to get more seeds and more and more and more. So now I have lots of Certus quartz, seed. Look at all these seeds. So now have plenty of seeds, plenty of stuff. These essence I'll put here, nature. I don't really use nature because I don't need it, but plenty of the others. I don't really need dye, so I'm just storing it for now. I guess I'll take the others. Tin and this. And I think I have something left. Yes, one of this. And five D's. Awesome. I'm gonna use this to create that much redstone, which I can use to create that much redstone. I can use this to. This is for Mars magic, I will need it. I'm just storing it. Tin. There we go. Tin. Lapis. Usage of lapis. This. Certus quartz. There we go. And that's basically it. So. Things that don't fit, I just put in here. This. Anything else? Yes. Kimmerite. How much kimmerite do I have? 10. I guess I have enough for one more. And I really need two. So this. I said goes here. Voila. Have lots of ores now. I'm not sure what I did with mining when I'm. Where did I put. Oh, here it is, all the uranium. I guess I'll put the uranium here and cinnabar because those need to smelt it. Ventium as well. Yeah, I guess. It works, I guess. Actually, I'm gonna take these. Put them here and go. Now we have seeds, and let me get an ample supply of seeds, and we'll be back. Okay, guys, I managed to get a few more aluminium. Now we have 24 ingots worth of alumite. So let's get to it. We need this large blade cast, and actually, I need a faucet. Do I have. Oh, yeah, I do have here. I knew I would set it up for something. So. There we go. Oh yeah, I also made a gravity gun before. It's pretty basic, 400 pearls, 1 glowstone, 1 obsidian, 1 diamond, 2 iron. In that way. So I'm gonna see if I can do this. If you right click on a block, you can pick it up. And I think it works on entities as well. Yep, there we go. And go away, chicken. It should have worked on the pattern chest as well, but I guess not. Doesn't work on everything. Wanted to move it closer a bit. But here we go, we have. Let me get this and move it. What a mess, what a mess. And let's see, I'm gonna put here, here. This, you can go here, here. There we go. Doesn't matter the order we put it in. Now we need a large blade cast. There we go. And that's all because I'm gonna make the handles out of something else. And I'm just gonna throw these in and see what it makes. I don't really care. I have plenty of iron and other stuff. Ferrous I have, so I don't need to worry about that. There we go. Still two, but I'll watch on those. I don't really need that much aluminum, but it's good to have some. That's the sound. God damn it, out of all the places you could have landed. Oh god, whatever. Whatever. There you go. This is Moonstone. Pretty annoying if you ask me. Shit would come in your place and you never know. Destroys my crops. Douchebag. Luckily, I didn't have anything important over there. Still. This could, like, don't expose stuff that shouldn't be exposed, like important stuff. Ooh, one more. Yes, one more seed. Because that could happen. And you don't want that to happen. I don't need this. I'll put this here. One more moonstone. Perfect. So now we need to make. I want to make. It's this. Where is it? This is tough to rot. Material costs 3. How much? I have 4. I need to make more. And this, you create the slime. See if I, yeah. So, to make a slime crystal, I need to smelt slimy mud, which is 4 slime balls, 1 sand, and 1 dirt. Pretty sure I have plenty of dirt. Sand, I have plenty of sand. And where's. Yeah. I have congealed slime. So now I'm gonna create this. I'm just gonna make this is good enough. I'm gonna store these back and can just slime rain slime. I'm gonna smelt you. Have some glass over here. Do I have any piece of no? Okay, don't mind really that much. Now I'm really level waste. You go back here. You go back here. I can create one tough rod. And now I can make the second one. And now go here. Go to cleaver. Cleaver. This is this. 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 And we'll have that much durability, which is enough. And we'll call it light shot. Why not? But now I want to add lots of lapis. Because we have plenty of lapis and we can grow more. There we go. Fancy. Add all these blocks. I guess I can also add moss, which allows it to self-repair itself. But once we have power, we don't really need that because we can repair using something else. So have more, yes, more lapis. Just adding all the lapis I can. There we go. Let's see, do I have any more lapis? No more lapises. And so I'm gonna go pimp that weapon a bit more and see you guys back. Okay guys, so we're back. I did all the upgrading on the sword that I needed. I added lots of sharpness. So now it has like 10 or something like that points of damage. I'm gonna go into and transform into a fire bat. Because this way I can fly and I can go to lava unaffected. So let me, this is cobalt. Unfortunately, I don't think I have an hard alamite hammer, so get it this. No, I don't think I can. No. But now what I want is to find nether fortress. I kinda want to start smelting this just to get some netherrack and stuff. Oh dude, come on. You know, the... I'm gonna see if I can find at least a gap, because I want to show you that if you kill and see and maybe get some of those tears and see how well this goes. Oh, there we go. That's... Come on. No. Now I became a guest. How nice. Luckily I'm still like that. But... Yeah. What's this? Glowstone? Oh. That says quartz spider, if I'm correct, from ore spiders. Look, one hit and I killed them. What was that? Where am I? What the hell are these? Ars Magica. Oh my god. Darklings. Oh, they look cool. That's not what I want to be. And that's cool. Unfortunately, I didn't get the tier that the guest dropped. I don't think I have a waypoint. Oh, I do have a waypoint. Shoot. These are glowstone spiders. Again, these are from War Spiders mod. That was made during the mod jam. So, in case you, for whatever reason or however, you manage to mine all the ore in the nether, there is a way to actually get extra. That's a spider flame. Oh, that's for my flame. I'm trying to find gas. So, I'm actually gonna be back when I find another fortress. Okay, guys, I finally found another fortress. God, it took a while. Here we go. Blazes. Wither skeletons. Now, also have the blaze. Cool. But this is obnoxious. Yeah, we finally found Nether Fortress. That took a while. Long while. Too long for my taste. I did kill a few more guys. Unfortunately, they all kept getting. Oh my good. Kept getting in the above lava, so everything they dropped went into lava. Which is a bummer. Bummer, bummer, bummer. I'm actually gonna do something. I'm gonna go particles minimal and become. Wait. Bam, ablaze. There we go. This should help me fly. Look at all these. Blaze spawner. Something that I might want. So that's blaze spawner. Let me see if I can find more of those skeletons. Aha. I'm trying to get you. No, come back. Oh, yes. Finally. Four gas tiers. That's awesome. That's enough to make one gas tier seed. Are you a Hectate? Oh no, you're a spider. Oops. There it did, spider. Ho ho. Nether wart. It's awesome. Let's see what else we can find in here. More nether wart. I'm gonna actually explore this and we are back in the overworld. Okay guys, I'm back from the nether and I started exploring a bit and I found a village. Oh, I'm out of food. Out of hunger. The one thing with flying, yeah, it drains hunger a lot. Let's see what's in this chest. Atomonomicon. Knowledge fragments. Oh, lots of cool stuff. Atomonomicon. This is the new Tomcraft 4, guys. We also have Apimancy, Tomic Tinkering, Enchanting. We have nothing, we have unlocked it. Trachorency, I'm not sure what this is. Golemancy, this is cool. Artifice, Alchemy, Thaumaturgy, basic information, stuff like that. We'll get into Tomcraft one day. One day. Okay, so I've been running around and I want to show you guys this. This is the Jura. This is one of this is the village structure of the jeweler. And do we have here iron ingot, sugar pearl? So if I left click, now I have speed. I'm actually gonna go into normal mode. So left click stuff to take them out. Here this also has, but this is gem boost. Okay. Oh, lots of stuff, goody goody, and the Nether Star as well. Kinda cheaty, but whatever. I liked it when I made it. Also, what's this? This is a silver ingot. Do you have anything? No. Metal is cooling. I think I'm gonna take this stuff home with me. Because, bronze. Do I have space? I do not have space. This was made actually out of tin, and this was made of iron. So, I think I do have this. Yeah. Is there something that I do not need? Actually, I can do this. I'll see. So, let me gather. What is this? This is steel. Okay. Should have cleared my inventory. Get away from here. I don't need you. I need this. I'm gonna get the smelter. I don't need a bow. Oh, actually, I don't need a sword. I might want to take these. These are cool. But I'll take this. Sure. Something that I can put away, yes. Arrows, can I put away? No, I don't need them. Storage displayers. See. Now we have. Oh, we're resistant to fall damage. And where's that villager? Is this another? Oh no, this is a Tinker's Construct one. New. 1-1. Pretty decent. Do you have it here? This is what I wanted. Go away. You're that. You're proven grafter. What the hell is that? Usage. Usage? That's a proven. Proven grafter. It's for forestry. I guess it's better than a normal grafter? Yes. This is apiary. Forestry, actually. Sapling, silky combs, bees, proven frames. Oh my god, this is the jackpot. I'll find that guy. There is one that I'm looking for specifically, and that is the jeweler. And see what kind of trades he has. These houses generated weirdly. Go into blaze mode and fly around and see if that helps. We have a donkey over there. We have someone on the roof. Don't jump. Meow. Seriously, now, where's the jeweler? Where is he hanging? Like, I see all them get around here. You're trapped in there. You are a normal Minecraft villager. You're parkouring around. We have nothing to do. This is the one house I was in. Horse. Oh, miscraft. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Actually wanted miscraft. What can I put away? You actually don't need a chest. Ooh, sorry. You must are horrible. But I will take your writing desk. There we go. Is there anything behind these? I guess not. I do have something for this kind of job. You. Florence. Lectern's empty. This village is awesome. I'm still trying to find one specific villager. You're the Tinker's Construct villager. Aluminum ore berries. No. You I'm looking for. And you are selling. Oh, that's ripping off. I'll go home and I'm actually gonna use fast teleportation. There I go. So I'm gonna quickly sort my inventory and be right back. Okay, guys, I'm back home. I arranged my inventory and I placed it down. I had this chest full of cobblestone. I took all the cobblestone out, thinking, well, obviously, I don't want all the cobblestone to be in one spot. It occupies too much space. So I made this, I placed it in the storage display I got from that jewelry. A storage display, you can actually craft one. So with 3 blocks of emerald and 4 iron ingots in this way, and get 2. They can store an infinite amount, or actually almost infinite, but the number is so high that probably won't even get it. Maybe with cobblestone. But the thing is, you cannot pipe stuff in it. So I'm gonna get like an item duct, I'm gonna get one piece of redstone, and see if I have sticks anywhere. Yes, here. Make this. I'm gonna make a chest. Do I have enough wood? I should have plenty of wood over here. I'm gonna get like 2 pieces and make a chest. And normally you can place stuff and this will connect to an inventory. So you could transfer stuff, but obviously you see that this does not have an inventory. It does not connect. However, I put it. Even if I would go now underneath, this would never connect, okay? However, because there are so many mods, I did this intentionally thinking that I don't want you to be able to pump stuff into them. It's like too easy. However, the action, the way to put it is to right click. New shift right click to place on one. You can see even the MC value if I press shift shows all the information. If I click once, it gives me one. If shift click, gives me a stack. If I shift right click, obviously doesn't happen. So it will occupy how much you have, how much you're holding. Okay, but I say want to automate it. Obviously, the autonomous activator can right-click stuff. So I was thinking, would this right-click stuff into the storage display? And the thing is, yes, it will. It will place anything. It will right-click in here and take your stuff out. But if I press left-click, now it's taking items. Right? Took one item. And actually, I'm gonna do it like so. And if I am shift clicking, not sure. Shift left click, shift right click, shift left click. Oops. Oh my god. I don't know if mine it. I thought it will. I guess it mined it. Oh shit. Well, don't worry. I still have this one over here. I'm gonna get close to this one. And I forgot they will do this. So it will do round robin, which will mean that it will go through everyone. I'll start placing all the cobble. For me. So here's a way that I forgot that it happened because of Thomas activator, so you can cheat with this. Something that I didn't plan. Autonomous activator is pretty cool, right? I've set this up, writing this here, smeltery, molder, jewels, crafting table. This cool stuff. I can bind these because they have interpearls. I can set them to this location, bind them to this location. I can teleport without having to use that, but there we go. The fact that you can see this through this will be fixed in the next version. I'm still working on it on this next version, but it will be pretty cool. I've added already new stuff. You'll love it, guys. Now we have lots of stuff. Let's get started to thermal expansion, okay? Let me get the stuff that I need and I'll be back.